Make yourself at home. Yes, of course. You've been here before, remember? Together, we watched the rapid progress of the traveler with our telescopes until he was lost among the distant inequalities of the ice.
Can we turn the bass up? The news trolling, mood stalling, who's rolling? Who knows what to do when the bad boys come in for you? Your stomach, your poop, your gun and your loot. Your chalk outline on the walk outside. You puffed, you puffed, you blew. They blew back, threw back, still crack. Threw new check, threw new facts to tax you. Black man, you Afghan, you whack ass, bootlicking asshole. You gotta find a way to make up my own mind. Doom scrolling, sick of them blue slogans. Images, bruised focus, and the produced moments. I ain't no saint, that pains my chalk outline. Underwolf, upside, nigga. Scrolling, sick of them blue slogans. Images, bruised focus, and the produced moments. I ain't no saint, how quaint, how your camera crew blame it all on a nigga. Shame on y'all.
Elias T. Clyde, Marina, Octavia, and Marlo Manhattan are three newly successful venture capitalists struggling to maintain dominance in an entirely new kind of enterprise, the Hologram Zoo application, an app that brings all of your favorite entertainers directly to you, dead or alive. Operating as a unit, they are the Hologram Zoo, Inc. While their app's popularity may have exploded upon its release, they still needed to maintain their day jobs in order to make ends meet. CEO Uitas, day job as a big cat zoologist, and head of programming Marlowe's disgraced innovations in the tech industry has led them each into this season of strife during a widespread outbreak of a deadly virus. To maintain relevance, they elected to chase the clout surrounding the Tomb of Tornup, a mausoleum turned tourist destination, which bizarrely has become a trending topic due not only to its mysterious demise of the underground rapper buried inside it, and strangely explicit directions for construction of the tombs detailed in the rapper's last will and testament, but also the supernatural happenings reported to occur near or around the mausoleum. It is said that late at night, one can hear the hypnotizing sounds of lo-fi hip-hop coming from within the walls of the tomb, luring listeners deeper within its haunted halls, where they will perish forever. If they're lucky. If not, they could wind up listening to unmastered demo tapes until the end of time. Within the late rapper's will, it was requested that all his online data be erased from the internet and converted to cassette tapes or septic made from rare material theft, referred to only as by his attempts to break into the tomb of Tornup. This has created a deviant list from the media consumers for Tornup's content. But if there's anything in the wants, it is something they cannot have. Madame, the human condition. A human condition that the Hologram Zoo of Contract is more than willing to exploit. Spiritual advisor named Madame, the Appstop Brass, is hopeful that by reconverting the lost Tornup tensions valued at millions into digital media, and will be able to take advantage of their increasing competition, scaling from and continue on their mission, artist, putting on display and immortalizing as we all the know, world's most celebrated public figures.
Making a buck in America isn't for the faint of heart.